ramen steak. You call that ramen? LOL, this boomer can't cook. Start by opening the ramen with add to boiling water and then add the flavor pack. Gently add in the egg, then cover it with noodles for 2 minutes to help it cook. Pour into a bowl and add in butter, American cheese, and sesame seeds. Here, I like to add an extra egg, scallions, and sesame seeds.